Mother Singh Rajput, currently working with Fast Food India Private Limited as a quality control engineer. I have pursued my mechanical engineering from Silver College of Engineering and Technology, and I am here to throw some light on what mechanical engineering departments offer you. When I started to pursue mechanical engineering, I established that my area of interest was refrigeration and air conditioning. So Silver Oak Mechanical Engineering Department gave me a suitable platform to flourish it. They advised me to be a part of one of the clubs called ISHRE. This club does campus placement, organize workshops, seminars and industrial visits for the students. Recently, Silver Oak has also established a center of excellence by doing an MOU with Royal Enfield, which gives a working training program to the students. This also increases the employability of the students. Not only this, but there is also a very significant club called SEBA, which makes all-terrain vehicles, PTVs. Many institutes believe in the process of doing modifications in their existing PTVs, but Silver Oak College emphasizes students to make a new ATV every year with optimizing parameters. So all the parameters right from the design to assembly are covered by the students only, which helps them to become a wholesome engineer. So I would end up by saying that it's just not some curriculum that makes you an engineer, but it's the exposure that you gain by joining these clubs. Clubs is what which makes you a good engineer. So I want to thank my mechanical engineering department and obviously Silver Oak College of Engineering and Technology for constantly thriving towards the brighter future of the students. The knowledge leads me to where I am today. Thank you so much.